to remind everyone of their golden ballots. These things, don't forget to cast your votes for your favorite bands. Last but not least, we have ballots for Galactica! Oh yeah. And they are representing the nonprofit, the Philadelphia Bar Foundation, and here to introduce them is the foundation president, Steve Bazaar.
From Philly! I hope all the nonprofits, and particularly the nonprofit legal providers, are feeling some love tonight. Is Philly a great place to be a public interest lawyer? So give it up for Cramdown, they did great.
Yeah. Thank you. said, I'll fix your life if you take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, son, won't you feed him when you can?
Thank you.
Street. Violet Spark Galactica. You don't know, you better ask somebody. Here we are. Woo! Y'all know I just like to do that. Woo! Mama, save this bad job.
here somewhere. Oh, there she is, right there. Give her a big round of applause. This is for her and for all the hard work she does and for all the hard work the foundation does. I thought I would introduce the band over here in the off-white shirt, and it didn't start out that way, is sometimes lead guitarist Ed Rogers. Back there on the drum kit, sweating it out with me, Josh Orion. On stage left, or it could be stage right, I never did know the answer to that. We have the lead guitarist of the Employment and Labor Group, Roger Stevens. And then the real heart of our band, on lead vocals, alternating lead vocals, from our real estate department, Joanne Phillips. And last but not least, the voice that launched 1,001 battleships, Val Martin. Thank you all for coming.
Don't forget the bass, Mr. Harry Woods. We got one more here. We're going to try and turn it into two more.
Oh, he said turn it into two more. I get it, Ed. I get it.
Yeah.